Jesse McCree, been a while. You promise you write. We've been pretty busy ourselves, so it's awfully convenient you showing up today. This Cray? Bob. Well, well. Now you got my attention. What is it? As far as I see it, it's very much our business. Apparently, it does. How do you even live? He's just fine. Thank you for your concern. Oh, you know that's not how it works, Jesse. Too competent? You make that sound like it's a bad thing.